And that is why we should have a Future Business Leaders of America chapter at this school. Any questions? Yes, the gentleman over there.
So I've been teaching a long time, and at my time at this school, I've seen many interesting ideas, but a lot of them turn out to be complete failures. So why don't you tell me, how will your idea help my students?
Glad you asked.
FPLA is not just another club. FPLA is special because it prepares students for their future by giving them opportunities to improve their business and leadership skills. It offers so many networking opportunities where students can either meet new people from this school or from the other side of America. To help you understand a little better, I can tell you about the three parts of FBLA: projects, competitions, and networking that make it so special and worth having at this school. One of the amazing aspects of FBLA is the different projects it offers. These teach students essential business concepts and skills they'll continue to use throughout their lives. Students also get to apply this knowledge and get real experience by partnering with local businesses and giving them feedback on marketing and their products and websites. In projects, members can even directly impact their community through community service or learn about how the American economy works through the American Enterprise Project. Besides contributing to projects, students can also participate in competitions, which allows students to explore potential career options, gain experience from business professionals, and learn about many different aspects of the business world. Students can compete at local, state, and national conferences, where they get to travel across the country and get rewarded for excellence in a broad range of business and career-related topics. But what's the point of success if there's no one to share it with? Finally, FPLA would not be the same without its countless chances for students to network and create everlasting connections. In many competitions, students work with a team to help each other develop a deeper understanding of business and teamwork. At conferences, FPLA members attend events in order to network with potential future business partners or even employers. Lastly, students can, of course, make friends and form amazing memories with each other at chapter socials.
Wow, I've never seen FBLA in this light before. Thank you for your idea, and we'll take this into consideration when we vote tomorrow.
Fantastic. Thank you all for coming.